Hello children, in this video we are going to discuss how to check divisibility by the following divisors 2, 3, 5, 9 and 10. A number is divisible by 2 if digit at its unit's place or its ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. ഒരു നമ്പറിലെ വൺസ് പ്ലേസ് ഡിജിറ്റ് 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 ഇതിലേതെങ്കിലും ഒരു ഡിജിറ്റ് വന്നാൽ ആ നമ്പർ എന്തായിരിക്കും ടൂവിൻ്റെ മൾട്ടിപ്പിൾ ആയിരിക്കും ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന നമ്പറിന് 2 വെച്ച് ഡിവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന സമയത്ത് റിമൈൻഡർ ബിക്കംസ് 0 റിമൈൻഡർ എന്തായിട്ട് വരും 0 ആയിട്ട് വരും ഓക്കെ ക്ലിയർ നോ Number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its all digits is a multiple of 3. For example, 54. Sum of all the digits of 54 equals 5 plus 4 equals 9. Right? What about 9 children? Yes, it is a multiple of 3. When we divide 9 by 3, we can see the remainder 0. Right? What about quotient there? Yes, 3. A number is divisible by 5 if its unit's place or ones place digit is 0 or 5. For example, 50. Here, unit's place digit 0. What about 50? Yes, it is a multiple of 5. Right? Then 75. Here, unit's place digit 5, no? 75 also a multiple of 5, right? If a number is divisible by 9, we can see that the sum of its digits is divisible by 9 or multiple of 9. For example, 99. Here, digit sum 9 plus 9, 18. What about 18? Yes, it is a multiple of 9, right? So here, when we divide 99 by 9, we can see the remainder 0. Okay? A number is divisible by 10 if the last digit of the number is 0. The numbers 20, 40, 50, 170 and 990 are all divisible by 10. Why children? Yes, here we can see last digit 0. Okay? Clear, no? If 3, 1, Z, 5 is a multiple of 3 where Z is a digit. What might be the values of Z? Here, 3, 1, Z, 5, 4 digit number. 3 is a multiple of Z. Z is the values ellam koduka. Idana kandupidikkendathu. If it is a multiple of 3, we can write digit sum. 3 plus 1 plus Z plus 5 equals 3 or its multiples. Ivide digit sum ine 3 aayito adalla engil 3 ide multiples aayito namukku equate cheya angane z inde value kandupidikkam okay let us try 3 plus 1 plus z plus 5 equals 3 or its next multiple 6 or 9 etc. Okay. Then 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus Z equals 3. Then from this Z equals 3 minus 9. What about its answer? Here we can see minus 6. The next 9 plus Z equals 6. Then Z equals 6 minus 9. How much children? As value of Z becomes minus 3. Okay? Clear, no? The next one. Next we have 9 plus Z equals a third multiple 9. Then Z equals 9 minus 9. Value of Z becomes 0 here. Then next multiple, what about next multiple here after 9? 12, right? So listen carefully here. 9 plus Z equals 12. Then Z equals 12 minus 9. How much is the answer, children? s value of z becomes here positive 3. Here 9 plus z equals 15, right? Then z equals 15 minus 9. How much is the answer, children? Value of z becomes s 6. Okay, the next, 9 plus z equals 18. Then z equals 18 minus 9. Value of z becomes 9. The next one, here next multiple is 21, right? Now listen carefully, children. 9 plus z equals 21. Then z equals 21 minus 9. How much is the answer? Yes, answer becomes 12. And from this, we can find possible value. Listen, here z equals 0, 3, 6, 9. These four we can have here. Okay? Then what about minus 6? Yes, here we can see negative. Here also negative we can. Here it is a positive integer, but here we can see two digits. So which one is our correct answer? Yes, here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 possible answers. Okay, clear now, children? If 2, 1, y, 5 is a multiple of 9, where y is a digit, what is the value of y? Here also, digit sum 2 plus 1 plus y plus 5 equals 9 or its multiples, right? And here, digit sum 2 plus 1 plus y plus 5 equals 9 or next multiple 18 or yes, next one 27, etc. Listen, children, from this we can equate first 2 plus 1 plus y plus 5 to 9. Okay, here 8 plus y equals 9. Y equals how much? Yes, 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 becomes 1. Okay, here already given y is a digit. So possible value here 1. Okay, here 2 plus 1 plus y plus 5 also equals 18. From this we can write. Then 8 plus y equals 18. Then y equals 18 minus 8 becomes 10. See, children, what about value of y here? 10, you know. Here we can see two digits. Here y only one digit. So which one is your correct answer? Yes, correct answer becomes 1.